We're also watching a number of ongoing cases in court today, including a former Coventry teacher accused of using the social network Twitter to threaten school administrators. 33-year-old Todd Gilheeny faced the judge this morning. Coventry police charged him earlier this month with cyber harassment and threatening public officials. He's accused of writing threatening messages after he was fired from his job at Coventry High School. He's due back in court next month.